things, songs, books, and by talking with her.
Then you should be doing the same thing. And you don't want to do what your parents tell you to. Well, there's always some kind of excuse. Well, I think that you don't want to do that, but I could do it and do that. Several Bibles. I mean, we just, it's a Bible pressure go up, and you think it's supposed to just go down, like that. I tell you, Doc, cast your cares on the Lord, for he cares for you. Give your cares to God, and it's that kind of hold on to him and figure him out. And you go right on, just like I ain't said nothing. And I'm telling you, Josh, you're going to make yourself sick.
there right now.
You're not kidding. I can get again. Now,
when I didn't get a program,
I took myself off, so that's not a problem. It's too. When I had the strong melatonin, I would take it my first dose, second, eighth, like I'm supposed to.
Don't get cramps on me.
Mom,
is that kind of like, I'm old.
Okay, if you're trying to understand, if you are really trying to understand, don't go like, well, you are. When you start doing things like that, that doesn't mean you don't want to understand.
All you have to do is get in the bed and turn the light off.
What part of if I get bass noise from the back room TV? It either keeps me up or it wakes me up and I can't go back to sleep.
And that's it.
I mark on the calendar when I don't go to sleep because I'm waiting on the back TV to go off. I mark it on the calendar. If it didn't matter, Mom, when I stay awake, I don't go to sleep. You have to scream it hard to get me to wake up. When do you want me up? When do you want me? When do you want me to buy the bushy tail?
8:00.
you to understand. I thought for you. Why did you do this? And just back and forth. Stop it. I was talking with the dad. When initially I could try to drown out the baby brush in the bathroom, but then it's been played even louder to where that doesn't work either. I got to go out and exhaust and just about anything that I can do to stay in my room and try to go to sleep while the baby snores is bouncing from the back room. You're used to it. Go to sleep with that. That's all ready. All I'm asking for.
All you're asking for.
A few more days till daddy comes home, and then I can go to sleep. Because I'm used to him spitting in my face. I can wake up at 3 or 4 o'clock, and I go to the digital clock. Under the TV, and then say,
what 13?
I just do it in there, and they'll be spitting in my face. I can try to do it, okay? But now with this pain going on in my leg, Nobody will come take care of you. front of the field, but you out on the curb. Change the locks on the house.
That's what I said. I wish I didn't need to.
Well, Doctor, we got ashwagandha, we got tryptophan, we got GABA, we got magnesium oxide, 5-HCP, we got, I don't know what we don't have. We have these little soup. And chamomile tea, calcium, magnesium. You got almost every ingredient in the store you have to go see. Plus, you can pray. That's the last thing.
No, that should be the first thing. Don't get that.
That might be fine.
Daddy's going out of town, and we can take a prayer at the table, and the devotion. And I feel like it's almost lost.
You know, this is bad.
That fall like two times. That's it.
Some damage too.
Mm-hmm. So he didn't want to drive it, but it kicked up some
puts him to think that
I cannot take that.
See, I can't say nothing to you.
I can't explain it.
Because how I explain it to you gives you under the defense. You don't listen to it.
Oh, I
know. No, 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 no. You hear, but then you still.